demons, ghosts, death, and damnation. There's hell to pay at the Ashmolean. There are ghosts floating through the Japanese collection. They stream out of a bottle where they were trapped. A ghost with a melted face haunts the rival who poisoned her face cream, while a murdered wife possesses a lamp to torture her husband. And there's sorcery afoot in these walls. Meet John Dee, Queen Elizabeth I's personal magician, who summoned spirits with a crystal ball. We've got a box of witches in the archives. Collector Francis Douce was obsessed with pictures of witches. He cut hundreds of them out of books and stored them in boxes. Inside, you'll find witches on broomsticks, witches casting spells, witches with their familiars. There's some macabre fashion statements in the collections. Silver skulls with jaws that open to reveal pocket watches. Spinning this double-sided pendant makes the face decompose before your eyes. These are memento mori, trinkets that remind the wearer they will die. Come and creep through the Ashmolean to see what other uncanny figures you can find.